What is going on, everybody? Jerry back with another stream on ADHG. I've decided to do a bit Bioshock today because I'm a bit tired this evening and just wanted to sort of just chill out and not have to think too much and not run around too much. Shima, Amphib, welcome in, guys. Fontaine, good to see you. Yo, Vic, what up? Welcome in, guys. Thanks for being here at the start. So yeah, I'm just going to literally continue from where we left off earlier. Guys, let me know if you can hear an echo because I haven't got a headset on. I'm playing with speakers today. I'm going to turn it down a little bit because it's not really that necessary. But let me know if you hear an echo, please, guys, and I'll sort it out. Thursday, hell yeah, take that, Shima. Dang it. Font, I think it was buggy last time because the graphic settings I was running on and shit, but we'll find out. But that looks like a common bug in the remake from what you were saying with the crawlers and the fighters. I've got to remember the keybinds as well, guys. It's been like nearly a week since I played it, so I've forgotten it all. But let's dive in. It's weird playing without a headset on. Oh crap. What the hell? Oh, I'm right here. I'm right in the thick of it. Shit, where am I going? Okay. Oh, you got to follow the arrows, don't you? Oh shit, it's Big Daddy. No! Oh, I don't have to convince him to be my friend yet. Oops. Oh, he's not fight- Oh, no, there we go. Spam it. Oh, he's not happy with me either. Okay. I'm sorry, bro! I didn't mean to hurt you! I'm guessing this dude's just gonna aggro me. Yo, Ash, what up, bro? Welcome in! Whoa, oh. Didn't like that. Ah! How many grenades this guy to take, man? Shit. Bro. Oh. Just do that. Where is he? What the fudge? Oh, dang it. There was something looking at me. Oh, he won't be pissed at me now, will he? Oh, she don't like to die, does she? Oh, finally. Thank you. I'm gonna get back into the swing of this, guys. Yeah, I've definitely got to get back into the swing of this. I haven't got a first aid kit to use, bro. I've got to remember what I was doing. Alright, someone's being interrogated in there, guys. Let's find it out. Where was it? Oh, through here, right? Did I crouch again? Ah, controls crouch. C did. C should be crouch, surely. Oh, hold on, I remember coming through here. It's doing that stamina thing again, guys. Safe point here. Yeah. Wasn't that this where that Big Daddy was? Okay. Well, that didn't work, did it? Did it put that one back up there? No, it didn't. Right. Oh, he's almost done. I come close to finishing him then. What's going on? Damn. Literally, I'm one shot and I don't know, even know what hit me. I think I might have to change some settings again, guys. I don't know what's going on. It wasn't doing this towards the end of the stream last time. Hey, Jack, how you doing, mate? Good to see you. Is this real? I need help, like you wouldn't believe. I know I'm wondering if I need to find a health station. I'm aware, bro. I'll do. Some money back, that's cool. At least I've got a decent bit of bank for later on. I've really got to get my head back into what is going on. Give me the free stuff. Oh no, hold on. Do I have this unlock for the Big Daddy? Where was it? It was under here, wasn't it? I haven't got it yet. What happened to that? Did I lose that? Because the... Yeah, I lost it because the... I lost so much stuff. I forgot about that. I got against Fontaine's Fishery, right? Yo, Papi Yazzi, what up, bro? If not rescued or harvested any little sister, you need Adam to become more powerful. You should not leave that, get more Adam. Ah, oh, alright. And kill his Big Daddy, I guess. This through the doorway, right, this way. Sorry, bro. I'm gonna. No, no, no. That free, guys. Off you go, little girl.
You have shown kindness to my little
one. Thank you.
But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Oh yeah, I got followers to that machine and she'll like give me stuff, I think.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
I thought she gave me stuff. She definitely gave me stuff like that. Oh, is it down here? No. Wrench Loco. When fighting stronger or faster than yourself, you need every advantage possible in the scrum. Wrench localizes you make the most... Oh, bugger, I accidentally clicked it. Oops. Punch your footsteps increases damage from melee attacks from unaware opponents. No, I'll just store that. Whoa, I'm stuck! Ah! Froze again. I'm definitely gonna have to look at some settings, guys. Was that him? No. Where'd you go, bro? I don't think I have the deuce. Got a pistol, machine gun. Oh yeah, I do have a deuce. Thanks, bro. I forgot I had it. No, I don't need that. Where's the freebies that she said I was going to get? Do you know what I mean? I don't see them. I don't remember this bit at all. Oh, this is the very start of the level, isn't it? Oh, damn. Yeah, I'm right back to the start. Okay. Walk past the teddy machine. Thanks, Fontaine. Finding that again, mate, is a disaster me playing this game, mate. I get turned around so quickly as to what the hell's going on, bro. Slow off. But down Fontaine's again, mate. Oh, there we are. Thank you, bro. Hypnotize Big Daddy. Yeah. Sweet.
Cry out for
thanks,
Big
bro.
Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
I do love that. Why can't I take the AP rise? Or am I already full on AP rise? I can't take any more, I think. Sweet, thank you. Right.
They sent you, didn't they?
Ah. Is that, there's two more little sisters on the map, I think. Ah, oh, I stuck it in walk again. Ah, oh, crap. How did I do that? The caps? Yeah, it was caps. I think there's what, two Big Daddies left on the map? Where was the picture? Gold's there, but I don't want the gold. I don't want to leave without harvesting all the little sisters, you know what I mean? It was on here somewhere. Can't remember what it was. There was like an image. Fontaine. Oh, here it is. It says two left. It was on the pause menu. Righto. Okay. Where are you, boys? Let's go find these Big Daddies if we can. What happens if I attack them when they're hypnotized, Font? That's where I came in. They're not that way. Oh shit, it's over there. Cheeky. That was worth the change, wasn't it? There we go. Stuff under here. What's that little target about? I'm not sure I like that. Nice. Well, it's worth coming down here by the looks of it. That's sus, bro. Ah! Yeah, it was sus. Oh dear. Where's the other Big Daddy's bro?
My
That was a prox mine. Thanks. Thanks, Font. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Damn it! Thought I was doing really well then. That put me back in my box. I've only got prox mines on there, but oh shit. Yeah, I've only got proximity mines on here, bro. Hold on. Surely I could, like, control it. And then, like, shoot prox mines at him. No, it doesn't work. I was hoping that would work. Surely it doesn't matter how he dies either, as long as he dies. Oh, he's this way, wasn't he? That's my prox mine right there. Oh, I need something to come this way, bro. There's a prox mine right here. Oh, it didn't blow it. Oh, you can go off now. Oh no, I hacked you, didn't I? That's why you're green. Ah, bro, you're bucking my way. Go this way. Hey, maybe. Hopefully he'll get destroyed by this lot, maybe. I'm still one shot, I've got no first aid kits. Take care of it, buddy. Whoa! You take care of it, mate. I'm hoping they'd get you, bro, to be honest, but it doesn't seem to be happy. Hey, Full Metal, how you doing, bro? Good to see you, man. Oh, what's that in the sink? Go, Big Daddy. Oh. I gotta stop standing next to it when they explode, guys. Oh, hello. I'm guessing he took care of them, they didn't get to take care of him, which really sucks. Okay. Oh, don't freeze now, bro. Do him. Hey, mate, let's go. Where's your little girl? Where's the little girl to go with that Big Daddy? Did he not have a little girl? Where are we at? Down here. No. Okay, we want to go up there. We need a right elbow like so. We switch to that, and then we need a cut straight. There we go, beautiful. Got him, guys, let's go. Hey, Laughing Jack, what's up, bro? Oh, he's already hacked. That's that, guys. Anti-aliases is off, distortions off, reflections off. It's not actually anything I can do to change the settings, so I'm just going to have to live with that little pause every so often. But, like, yeah, that's two big daddies, but only one little sister, so where the hell are the rest of them? Making burgers, nice, Fontaine. I guess just bug out to the next level then, guys. I'm a touch confused as to what happened to the little sister there, but... Curious. That way. I'm definitely not confused and need a hint. I'm confused as to why the big daddies didn't have a little sister with him.
The warp rat didn't get himself at. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Oh, you got an inflamed ear. That's unfortunate for me. I hope it gets better soon, bro. Alright, what's going on?
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Okay.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrieta heat. Put your weapons in the nuvo, and then I'll let you in.
That's the price you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Okay. Why can't I pick it up then? That's a bit weird. So can I buy new slots? Oh, I just gave it my weapons. Did I have to do that? Oops. I guess so. I swapped that and I didn't want to. Right, down any second. Teddy machines, right, okay, thanks mate. I'm guessing I had to drop my weapons to come in here. At least I hope that's the freaking case, otherwise I just drop my weapons for no reason. Whoa. Oh shit.
Now, I bet when your boss wackled out of hell, he done told the devil he'd be right back. And the devil says, sure thing, Mr. Fontaine.
Right, I'll hold
dead
end there.
Spot.
Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a...
Ooh, why is there a Willy down there? Oh, over here? Oh, fuck you, bro! Ah!
The submarine bay was only used by smugglers and thieves. More than likely, the entrance will be hidden. Better to keep the coppers off the set.
I gotta take care of this. Drama. Nice, beautiful, beautiful. Keep going. More things, please. Need one more down. One more down. What? Uh oh. Okay. Where's that turret? Oh, there it is. Bugger. I overjumped it. And then I missed. Get up. There we go, sweet. Let's have a look around and see if we can find some gear. Ooh. Can I not search? Oh, I've already searched that one. Hello? Right, wasn't there somebody over here? Yeah, I need to search that person that I marked. Will you search this one? Okay, all empty. Let's move forward. Really do some more weapons now. Oh, there they are. Upgrade weapon, sorry. Oh! Sweet. Sweet. Nice. Well, I got an upgraded shot, you know. Oh, pet bar. Nice. Anything around it? Nope. Back in the glowing willy. Oh, thank you, mate. Nope, nothing there. Huh? What is it? Is that all that was down here? We've been under the stairs, there's nothing there. Like, these make noises, but they don't open. Oh, use the fire. Thank you, mate. Let's go back and change it then. Yeah, that all thinking, mate. Thank you. Forgot you could do that. What are you? Why can't I pick this shit? Ah, because I need to melt the ice. Thanks, mate. So can I do it to all the doors? Well, you're melting everything for me, bro. Nice. Oh, sweet. Okay, so one door goes behind. Nope, wrong one, G. Okay, cool. Get in there. Finish everything here? Yeah. Not gonna bother wasting any power on that door. I can just walk through this one that I've already unlocked. Do do do. Open sesame. What? Oh. Let's go through the other door then. Shocking. Let's go. Get through. Goodies wait back here. Fishes. Oh, there's another one there. Oh, hello. Anything back here? I'm guessing that's out of bounds, guys. Damn it. Bonk. 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 Swing further. I'm like a kid in a soft player. Mom, got orange juice! I promise I won't be sick! Alright, let's go. Slapping away like a porn star's cock, aren't they? Jeez. Anything here? I just want to melt everything now. Stop playing with your fist. Sorry, Fontaine, mate. Right, let's go back and melt some more doors. I don't need to melt that door. Any more? Is there room? See, now I just want to melt all the ice, because, like, I might find something. But it's going to keep costing me Eve, isn't it? Right, let's go this way first. Oh dear, I missed. Oh, now I've got a reload. Still managed to get one off on me, huh? Rosicle. Yo, Christian, how you doing, mate? Good to see you. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Hope you're having a good day, man. Enjoy your lunch. Oh dear. Oh, that's terribly unfair. Oh yes, that's... Oh dear. That way. Come on, bro. That way. Maybe that way. Oh no. Oh no, Jerry. Oh! Oh, it's teasing me. Come on, that one. Got it. Oh, I see stuff there. Well, not if I use the right, foodie bars. Oh, it's just Bibles. There'd be that much, that many crates with no loot in it. Huh? I don't mind it, Fontaine, to be honest, mate. I quite like it. Yeah, the hacking, it's sort of testing, I guess. It's not easy, but it's not hard at the same time. I've got to take photos of stuff, haven't I? I forgot about that. All right, let's try this side. I'm almost out of Uncle Buck. Whoa, what's happening here? Who are you boys? Oh. Well, that was some sort of ghosty thing, so that was a waste. Yo, Glazzy, what up, bro? You logged the episode of the director's commentary. Play it now or view it later. No, I'll play it later. I'll view it later. Thank you very much. How you doing, Glazzy? You good? Oh my god, come on. I'm not stuck. So many crates for so little, it was frustrating. Can I cut the throat, please? Thank you. You have not rescued Harvester's little sister on this deck. You need Adam for the... Right, okay. Well, I didn't see any. So that's obviously the end of the deck. Where the hell are... Like, I've cleared it, surely. AC Valhalla, nice. Let your last sister start, I feel you, mate. Deep breath, Glazzy. Be the bigger man. Maybe I have, placed something. Maybe I do need to open this door and I'm just being a bit of a fool. Is it possible? It's certainly possible, Jerry. Yeah, was that? Yeah, I was right. I didn't need to open that door. There won't be any in fishery, so it's back. But... I looked, Fontaine. You watched me look, bro. Jesus, I traded you. But does he have a sister with him? Right, there's one up there, right? Oh, he's got one. Oh, he's got one. I need an ammo station, like, stat. Is that an ammo station? Will he sell me any... Welcome. He does sell rounds. That'll do him. Right, my buck's twice as hard now, bro.
The buck stops with me, pal.
Oh! Damn it, I missed. Bro! Ah, curses! The health upgrade. Oh, okay. Well, he'll still be damaged anyway from that life, won't he? That's the fisheries. Don't want to go that way, do I? This is the way, Jerry. Yeah, he's not happy. What, here? Oh, yeah. Sweet. Oh, I can spend Eve here.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to put that on. In Rage, I don't find that good. Hacker's Delight. Every time you hack something, you gave a little health and Eve. Okay, sweet. I'll take that. Emit a burst of electricity when struck. Damaging. Have an Eve upgrade. Oh, yeah. Thanks, bro. Right, okay. Now I need to go and get some more bullets. If I've got the money for it. I don't think I have, actually. Damn it. Oh, no, let's hack it first for cheaper prices, right. Oh, dear. It's down here, Joe. No, not right now. I'm glad I got the slower liquid. That's it, 6 bucks shot. Oh! Oh, there's an electric buck in there as well. I didn't buy electric buck. I'll take it though. Hey Aaron, how you doing? A journeyman plumber. Yes sir, that is me. You get me pegged so much, Aaron. It's like you live here, mate. Off you go, girl.
Thank you.
Nah, you're alright.
Thank you for helping me.
Sorry, Rosie. Okay, so what? There should be one more, right? One more. So, Fon, what do I need to do to get these, the next one to get in? Or do they just spawn at random intervals? Sometimes there's freebies, I don't know. Mate, see, Fon, these are the tips you should have told me before I even plugged the game in, mate. There he is!
Who's there?
Okay, don't hit those guys. Definitely don't hit those guys. That hurt. Alright, last one. Come here, bro. Oh! Ah, oh, damn it. Almost. I almost had you. Knob. Oh, sweet, I'm here.
Welcome.
What the fuck? I've got loads left. Not far ahead of here, I know that much. He gave me a shotgun. I got it out of a bin shaped like a willy full metal. I'll give you Angel Fans here. Oh. Oh, curses. He made me dance with the angels, everybody. Took forever to finish Far Cry 5. I don't doubt it, mate. You're not a completely open world. What? Why did he put me here now? So strange. Where's the way I got? Right, hold on a sec. I'm getting a bit turned around again. Oh, it's for air, innit? Oh, wow. I'm not a meanie.
Thank you.
Now you're
okay.
Thank you. Alright, let's go. Move on now.
I'm sorry,
I don't play Far Cry, to be honest. Fallout's making a comeback at the moment, Aaron. I've seen loads of people playing Fallout 4 recently. Which way was it again? Was it this way? No, Jerry. Oh, no, it wasn't this way. Was it this way? Yeah, it was this way.
You got it. Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
Uh-huh. Oh! Oh, did we finish the area, chat? Let's go! Possibly do it the series. Oh, yeah, I thought about that. Yeah, I forgot about that, actually. Okay. Let's move forward.
Potato chips, let's go.
Oh, does that just take me... Oh, shish. That's just taking me back to the last world. Sorry, guys, that was a complete noob move there. Fontaine, thank you again, mate. I love this game. But I definitely need to get a rip, like, learn where the level is and stuff. Sorry, guys. Fontaine fellow, he's a crook. He's a crook. You're a crook, Fontaine. Right. Let's try this again, shall we? Without going the wrong way. Have a little pet bar. Oh, can I take a crucifix? No? Okay. Oh.
Did I just see that?
No, I don't want the Merlot. Mattress doing there now, bro. And we back. There we go. Whoa! Shoulder. Oh, I suppose I could shoulder that to that and then make another shoulder. Like there. And that could go there. Now I just need one more straight. And let's do that one. It's faster. Thanks, mate. Right, you're friendly now. I like friendly turrets. They cause me no issues. Oh, look at all those! Shotgun, let's go. Don't mind if I do. These smugglers are not very good at their job. Like, legit. Guys, you ain't smuggling all that much, let's be fair. Most of your containers are empty. Oh, I got shit-faced. Oops. I'm going to sit this out a minute. Hey, Roscoe Pico, what up, bro? How you doing, mate? Fontaine is a butthole. Well, do you know what, mate? The pinnacle of a good man is self-criticism, Fontaine. I'm glad you're there. I'll say more of a bellend than a butthole, but if you want to call yourself a butthole, that's fine. I got drunk again. Now he's the bellend, Jerry. Oh. He's going to attack me.
You've had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Oh, okay. Let's become enemies, shall we? What's your name? Andrew? No, we're not wasting any of those. Thank you. Hold on. Oh, save. Oh, there we go. Oh, dear. Probably shouldn't have done that. Can I leave? Oh, I'm stuck here. Save. Well, I will if it stops crashing, mate. Give me a sec. Okay. This is where you're gonna say no. You should have saved before you press the button, bro. Isn't it?
So dark in here. If only your friend could look up and see. Maybe. If only you could do something.
Oh shit. Oh dear. Oh, he's FUBAR now. Can I not help? Oh. It's actually getting a bit intense now, right? Oh, please. Oh, not again! What the f*** is that? Oops.
There's two ways to deal with a mystery.
What was that?
Cover it or eliminate it.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
Nothing this way? No, okay. Stop drinking all the whiskey. I'm trying not to, mate. I'm fast looting, mate. That's the issue. I'm gonna keep getting drunk because I'm fast looting. Ah, damn it. See, I did it again. I even registered that with whiskey before I touched it, bro. Oh, I definitely need more shotties. Okay, let's move on. Why did I need to save there, bro? Well, he definitely sounds like he's all over this.
Build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hub gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account.
The Great Chain.
Well, breathe deep.
Right,
so
you
later
are.
You might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then, all debts will be paid in full.
Sweet. So I've got a load of gear now, that's good. Oh, money, everything down in this little hidey hole, let's go. Except for buckshot. Not wrong with a bit of whiskey, mate. Okay, going around with my single box shot, let's go. Whoa!
What are you waiting for, city? It's beautiful!
Okay. Alright. Oh, beautiful. Nice.
Bryce, is somebody there?
Yes, I'm here. Well, I'd like to, sir, but you ran away. There's quite a bit of loot in this level. Kind of making up for the crappy smuggler's containers on the last level, you know what I mean?
Hey, over
who
here.
Are you? Oh, whoa. Look at my shadow.
Hello.
Fucking hell, you scared the shit out of me, bro. Let's move on. Bro, you're getting on my tits now. But I get you're trying to guide me somewhere, but like, you're scaring the crap out of me, brother. You're actually a live one. Damn. He's got invulnerable to gunfire over there or something. Right, got rid of those boys. Oh! Okay, so we go there, and we go there. There. Go up. This has been very nice so far. Right hand, and a straight please, and there's a straight right there, nice. That was pretty straightforward, that hack.
I don't care where she's gone.
Go on then.
Oh, she's giving me some shotty shells. She dead. Nice. Camera isn't just for that part of the story. Yeah, I know you're supposed to take photos of stuff all the way through. Like, you don't have to, from what I know about the game. Maybe you kind of should to make it easier for yourself, I think. Is that right? Gotta remember that. Do you have a stick and a wheel? Right, you are. Oh shit, what was that? Oh, electric cable. Okay. Oh, you bugger. Get back down here.
What is it?
Things I've got very little health left and no med packs.
Are you there? The nurse doesn't like you, but I do.
Okay, just come back here and have a look over on this desk. So I saw some stuff to collect. That indeed I did. Sweet. So where was that freaking gun as I came downstairs? Out there. Oh, that's my gun. Oh, okay. Go over? No, maybe not. No, I'm guessing that's an invisible wall. Okay. It's a hell of a level, isn't it? Was that really worth it? Because I'm going to die and go back. Oh no, I won't. Cable's gone. Oh, get up the stairs. What's this? Invent items. Oh, okay. Can I have the three bullets? There we go. I'm going to find a health station, yeah. Go out, man. Is there a corpse back here? Ah, there was. What's that, Big Daddy? Probably should not take that until I've got some health, right? Nice, bro. I do not have enough buckshot to deal with this guy yet. Whoa! That wasn't me! Well, don't need another plasma shot, just not electric bolt too. Ooh. That might be helpful right now. Okay. Damn it! Shoot was at the harpoon. Ah, thank you, mate. Be close. Ah, shit, I'm out of Eve. Ah, curses. I didn't even see I was almost out of Eve. Starting to get the hang of it with taking on these big daddies now. Constant switching, innit?
Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
This way. I'll find a teddy bear place.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. When Congress moved to nationalize my forest, I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Is that all? Yeah, did I take it all? I did, yes. Sweet. Okay. Physical tone slot. Extra engineering slot. A combat slot. Okay. Right, so I need to go to the gene station and apply those, right? Where's the nearest gene station? It's a bot shut down. It's the invent machine. I've got a map, haven't I? The gene bank's not what I want, is it? Is the gene bank I do it? Another gift at that teddy machine, look on the map. How can I tell where there's teddy machines, mate? Or is it this, the Gatherer's Garden, is that what it's called? Oh, legit, mate, I can't tell. If there's another bonus on this, I cannot tell. I don't see another. No, I don't see another one, mate. Oh, it's a gene bank. Right, thanks, mate. Oh, there's one right here. Oh, sweet. Oh, excuse me, chat, sorry. When again? Frozen, damn it. Oh, I thought I had a third. Did I not? I thought I bought another one. Oh, it was there. Oh, okay. So I need another physical one. So that's the combat tonic. That's the engineering. That's the plasmids. Physical tonics. Right, okay. So what have we got here? Wrench lurker. Quiets your footsteps, increases damage. Wrench damage. Reduces all physical damage. Okay. I've got nothing to swap out there. Right, okay. Anything to swap out here? No. Okay, so I think I'm actually, except for those. Can I buy another plasmid slot? Because that'll be all four plasmids I've got equipped then. I can't, I'm a bit low. Right, okay. So how many more? So there's one big daddy left. Let's go have a look for him. Oh shit, have I got money? Oh no, hold on. Yeah, I need some shotty. Shit.
Talk.
Oh, we traded. I definitely need to get some more bullets together. Right, okay. Don't need that. I need bullets. That's just where I went. I don't think I've got money for bullets, to be honest, but I've got to have a look. What was that? Oh. Oh yeah, crap, too. Nice. There he is, but I haven't got the bullets to take him on, have I? I don't think that thing's going to help me either. Have you got a little sister with him or not? Why hasn't he got a little sister with him? Oh shit. That's mate. Oh my. That's taxing. Where's that? Made it. Oh, here will summon one. Right, okay, thank you, mate. I'll just leave him be for a minute then, just sort of have a look around. Right, thanks, bro. That's friendly. Corpse. No, let's hack it for cheaper prices. Why is electric buck cheaper? Don't have chemicals for it yet, I don't think. Sweet, I finally got some shotty back. Nice. Oh, he'll go to one of the vents. Right, okay, I'll go back and find him. It was this way, wasn't he? I hear him. Oh yeah, he's got one now. Run. Got no Eve left or whatever. Damn it. Well, I think they didn't really do much against him, did it? No shot, I beat him. I can't believe I beat that one. Chat surprised myself, eh? No rest. Go home.
Thank you.
Ah, you're right.
The minute we came here, Marcia started screaming. Mama, Mama, what is that? What is that? I thought she was having some kind of seizure. And then I realized, trees, never saw one before, thought they were monsters. Oh, Sammy, maybe we never should have come to this place.
let's move on. I need to get some heals, like, pronto. Hello?
You got
Hello?
Chlorophyll? What else, you saturnine wasp? Leave me alone or I'll stick my turrets on the whole damn lot of you.
Okay, not this way yet then. Oh. That's trippy. Oh. Oh, she's gassing me.
I'm gonna need you to listen to me. I'm no sort of botanist, but I think Ryan has just killed Arcadia. The man foul into the air. Bottom of the ocean biome. All the oxygen comes from the trees. No trees, no oxygen. Give me a spell to think. Ryan's woman in Arcadia is an old Betty named Langford. An okay sort, but not above doing a dirty job.
That's creepy
she's
shit.
Sure she's gonna wanna save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
Someone there? Notice? He just waltzed in here? Huh? Huh? This is my territory!
I ain't got any left, that's why. No. There you go, bro. Hold on. Is that him dead or what? Oh, no. Oh, he's hardcore, isn't he? Damn!
Got a goddamn receipt.
Yeah, I mean, shut up. Okay. I'll follow the arrow this time. Where is it? Oh, it's up there. Ah, curses. Can't I go through there? No, apparently not. Oh, I've got money on me, sweet. Oh shit. Oh boy, did I fuck up there. I was looking at the wrong end. Oh dear. Got it. I just wasted money on that hill there, but here we are. That's why I couldn't jump it. Oh, it's too high. Sweet. Well, dealt with that. Okay. Tree farm, rolling. Oh, I did not mean to shoot there. Try tree farm first. Do. Come on, quicker, Gene. That needs to get there. That needs to get there. And a straight tube. Is that it? Yeah. Sweet. On top, bent over there. There she is. Wait. Whoa, hang on a minute. That was a shotgun. There ain't no way you're taking that to the face, my sweetheart. Oh, I should have gone that way. Okay, well, I'm going to explore this way quickly first, because that's how my mind works. It's like a farmer's market. Have I already been in here? What's that? Oh, okay. Oh, wow, that works! Crikey. Small buckshot, please. I cannot know. Oh, not dealing with him. I'm a bit annoyed that I'm out of shotty shells again, but it is what it is, I guess, guys. Just gotta live with it. Ooh, better hack that. I can have some good gear in it. Let's see what's in here. Nice, got some monies, which I'm going to convert into shotgun shells. Look at this. Sweet. Oh, I've got 15 electric buck as well. Right, let's follow the arrow again. I think I've gone this far. Yeah, Fontaine is coaching me, mate. It's great, isn't it? He's not telling me what to do. He may have given me a couple of codes in the last round, but he's not actually telling me what to do or where to go, really. Just little tips. Hold on, I've already been here. I already came this way, and she was like,
"My trees! It wasn't you, was it? No. Ryan. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that..."
Yeah, just a tip, Anthony. No more than that, mate.
I'm talking to you. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look in the grotto.
Collect a rose specimen. Right, you are. Oh, I'm a bit crap with that. Who's humming? Tell you guys, it's been lovely playing with no headset on. My head feels so light right now. Nice. Is that my character whistling?
He is a poison! Kill him!
The poison!
Sweet. Sweet. Security evasion. Adjust the thermal signature of your epidermal layer, confusing cameras and turrets. Sweet. Well, straight on. Thanks. Oh boy, am I glad I came this way. Oh shit! Margaret. It's okay. Ah! Turn right. That'd be great if I could turn right. Hey, Richie. Oh, you grabbed my money. Thank you very much. Oh, no shot, that blew up right in my face as soon as I hacked it. Grossicle. There ain't no way. Oh, you actually suck ass, bro. Someone back! Ah! Oh, that was... Chat, I was absolutely stitched up there. I got a nice little chilled out hack. Nice chill out then. Boom! Now, Jerry. Right, where the hell was I going now? This way? Oh, I hit collapse, didn't I? Yeah, I did. This way? Oh, that was a waste. Oh, no, I can't loot him now. He's found down there. Right. So where was his camera? Right, full send. Oh, crap, I'm out. Damn it. I did it. Sweet. Okay.
Gregory, don't come whining to me about market forces and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative.
Oh, there it is.
If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Uh-oh. Hack! Thank you. Right, and then we'll go that way. We're gonna start going straight down, and let's go wiggly. And maybe one more wiggly, and then straight, that would be great. And there's a wiggly, and there's a straight, guys, yay! Hey Nathan, welcome in, how you doing? Got it, sweet. Oh, what's that? Hello. Oh, there's lots of freebies, I'll take it. Okay, did I miss anything downstairs? I did. Do I need one of these flowers? I do. Oh, why? That was a flame turret. I didn't even know that was a thing. Oh, the gene bank, okay. I'm not paying to set the robot, I'll just wait 6 seconds out. Oh, I gotta go back now, huh? Oh, what happened to that body I shot down there? Right, that's better, let's move on. Right, I've got the two little sisters. Yeah, I did get the little sisters freed. Right, okay, let's move on. You just giggle. What? You're giggling at me screaming like a little girl, mate? I don't blame you. That's what I'm here for, mate. That's why I put myself in these predicaments. For your viewing pleasure and piss-taking, mate. Go ahead. Why is that humming? It's really, like, unnerving. Oh, it's here. It's always this bit of fun, just like a few fetch quests. Until I can go through the door. Two seconds, guys. I need to make sure if there is a subtitles option. Because I'm struggling to hear some of the things they're saying, do you know what I mean? Disable Vita chambers, why would you do that? Dialogue subtitles, there it is. What? Why can't I put... Bro. Thank you, Richie. I appreciate you, you're a legend. I sat for the last couple of minutes avoiding just a tip comment. Right, so what am I doing now? Right, you gonna let me in? Oh. Oh, I had to send the rose. Tonic Hacking Expert, Original Hack Smart Gene Tonic Hacking Expert diffuses alarms and helps avoid overloads. It's the must-have plasmid of the Hack Smart line. Oh, it's a plasmid! It's not a plasmid. Safecracker, Focus Hacker, Security Expert. I don't really want to replace one, really. That's Machine showing constraints. Back time, mate.
Witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it.
It's the first room. I love it. Ooh, a teddy bear. It's this tryout game. Ooh. Got some brass tubes. I don't know what they're for, to be fair. Whoa, why aren't you attacking me? Oh, because she wants me in here. Okay. Oh. That way, G. Oh, not that way, G. Oh, dang. Okay, that's going to work, actually. Okay, so you can go there. You can go there. Now I just need a straight. I'm done. There it is. Boop. Let's go. And you have so many responses, you know.
This way?
This way? Not this way. This way. I can't hack these, I guess, because they're not turned against me. How much cash have I got? I think. You vent. Invent items. Exploding bucks. Oh, okay, so that's what these little things are for. Oh, okay. Sweet. Free gear. Love it. I probably should have hacked it first for cheaper, yeah? What a knob. It's after hours somewhere in the world, mate. It's always after hours in my mind, bro. Oh, have I got a countdown timer to get to her and that? I didn't notice that. Oh, she's gonna die. She thinks that bad, she needs to step in my bathroom in the morning. Oh, we're doing the whole Titanic thing. 9457? 5? Was that 6?
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
9457. Right, okay. The Lazarus Vector. I can't do it. No, I can't do anything now anyway. What's up here? Canisters. Central misting control. Okay. Oh, the chemical thrower. I've been looking for that. Oh, I'm digging that. Get back to the shite. Oh, sweet. Ooh. 9457. There we go. Oh.
A market key. Being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons. I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Press MC up to bow. Which one's arrow? The arrow and the map will go. Yeah, I know that. Why are they telling me that now? I'm like 2-3 hours into the gameplay. It's like abundantly clear. Do you know what I mean? Oh, snap. Where's it? Go. All right. I've got a straight. I do have a straight. And I've got an elbow. Let's go. Okay. Sweet. No, oh, damn, that's so confusing with all these arrows all over the friggin' place now. Jeez Louise. No active goal yet. Right, okay. I got an A for that one. Oh dear. Oh, no, they're not friendly. Right, okay. Shit, this camera. Where are you, bro? Shit. Oh, bollocks. Oh, there you are. Ah! Oh, I'm not the speed again. No, he was one shot. Nice, I'll take it. Can I go through this way? No. Right, okay. Don't want to buy anything else just yet. Right, okay, let's leave this area and try and find what else I've got to do. Have I got any... Oh, I've done a little sister, so where the hell have I got to go? Okay, let's go to the farmer's market. Let's see what's over here. Oh, I much love Amphib. Thanks for being here, bro. Oh, I went past it. Up here. Still here, but different focus. I appreciate it, bro. Good luck with your work this afternoon, mate. I can pick that up, right? No, no, I can't. What an idiot. What's that about? There's 100% something up there. pistols there. That's Merlot. That's storage crate here. Sweet. Alright, cool. I didn't know you get little areas like that. You got a little sister with you, bro.
Keep away from my patients!
Ah, oh, mofo! I didn't realise I was that low on health there, chap. That was farmer's market. Walked so past it. Oh wow, I've got loads of that. Physical tonic, splicing scroungers, having a sixth sense, you'll spot things as always you miss and lead to things you'd otherwise leave behind. Sweet. Where'd you go, bro? Oh, you're over it. Oh, snap. You got a little sister? No, you won't have a little sister. I think we finished them on this level, haven't we? I done that one, didn't I? Yeah, I did.
The parasite has his eye on Rapture. Keep your eye on the parasite.
Oh, flashback, everybody! Oh, okay, I was getting ready for a bit of a show there, but... Is that it? Was that it? Beyond the farmer's market. Go there and search. Okay. Is that right? The Silvering Apiary. I'm guessing that's this way. Right, okay. Okay, that was very fun. Cheers, mate.
Same content. I'll turn off the computer. You got it, mate.
Right.
What? No, I haven't got any shit. Last one. Gotta be the last one, right? Yeah, sweet. Oh, I can't search him. Damn it. The hell is shooting at me? Oh, that thing, no. Loads of Merlot, that's not gonna help. Oh shit! There'll be more sisters here. Oh, there's one yet.
some time with my honeybees, well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. Answer your question? Yes. My days of beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
Nice, 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 I like it. Right, okay, cool. That's a deadbeat daddy. I need to put that super perception on, don't I? I'm not sure I equipped it. Any issue? Search register? Okay. Okay, cool. Let's move forward. Whoa. Oh, shit. Did not see that in the corner. Right, let's try again. Didn't mean to do that. Why, that worked. Where's the machine gun for it? Oh, I'm banking on it, bro. Oh, I missed him. Maybe I should have electrocuted him while he was in the water.
I'm good enough. Why don't you believe it?
Oh, he's gone around in a circle. He's got an arrow now.
Jesus.
Oh shit, didn't mean to do that, sorry bro. Definitely need more shotgun shells. Shotgun's hardcore, man. I love it. Oh, he was up here, wasn't he? Don't freeze, guy. That wasn't exactly fair, I was miles from him. I can go this way as well, I guess. Oh my god. Oh, curses. Definitely need more shotty shells. Shotty shells make light work of these boys. Wow, that was hard. Hard to skip that time. I got him this. Ooh, what's that? Ah, nothing. Yeah, there he is. Hello. Wow. There we go, he's done for. Got her, yay. Zap doof, zap doof. Yeah, mate, I just need the doofs, bro. I don't have the doofs.
Thank you.
Alright, move so I can get my stuff. Thank you. Yeah, watch out, little girl. Like, did they give me freebies every time, Fontaine? I knew that was gonna happen.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
They haven't got standard buckshot on here. Damn. Damn fun. Yeah, mate, that's about it. I think that's true, actually. It's not a myth. It's real.
What's that, fella? Is that a cut?
I heard that! My life, not yours!
Oh, I haven't got any loaded. That might be an issue. God damn it. Might as well take it. Oh, where's the camera? Where is it? I got it. Awesome. The safe open. Great game. Holy moly. Got it. Sweet. Ooh, what's in here? How did I not get up there? Right, over there. Let me stand on you. Come on! It's not gonna let me in. Fuck it. Just wait. Oh, nice. I finally found some shotty ammo. It's not going to be a lot, though. Okay. I'll get another plasmid slot, I think.
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister.
Oh, sweet. Shock him then. Photograph him. Right, okay. Sweet, now I've got all of those. I want a bad shot at all. Like that.
Come on.
Take your time, bro. Oh, the bee's back. Okay.
Just find nothing but shot.
Time's running out, can I get the clicks? Shit. Bugger. All the way back here. Jeez Louise. Nice, sweet, filled that. Raise these are vulnerable to armor piercing rounds. Right. Sweet. I thought I was gone. My shotgun back, please. Ah, where's my shotty? There. Missed that shot. Not worth my trouble. I'm a sword on you. There's another one I killed over it. Quick, get out of there. Yeah, I think I'm done in there. Oh shit. I basically have no ammo though. Alright. Register. Obviously didn't search out last time I was there. I've been through there. I haven't got any. Oh no. I've only got four of them. I thought I finished it. This way, wasn't it? I actually thought I'd finished it. Came here to be a star. Got too late. Oh, she took a lot, didn't she? Jeez. Oh, standard machine gun rounds, that'll do. Got loads of those. Sweet.
Nobody! Oh, it's my turn now! Bye! Oh, wait! Hi.
No, oh, my window card's come up. Bit tricky this Bitcoin. Yo Edu, how you doing, mate? Good to see you. Hope you are, bro. Thanks for dropping in. Where haven't I searched? Here we go. Damn it.
Run!
Nice way for the bees. It's only that one that works. Couple more to find. That one's empty. That one's empty. 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 Jeez. Oh, you knobhead. We're doing good, Eddie. Thanks for asking, mate. What? Oh, God. Well, I did have loads of machine gun rounds. They're all gone now. Did I go the wrong way? I think I did, didn't I? No, I didn't. I'm tripping, chat. Some money now. Struggling to find the last couple of highs. Bees kill him. I've got to find these last vials. I would swear blind I've searched every hive.
I send you lies! Up, run! I'm his hammer and his tong! The power of Christ compels you!
Yeah, they're all empty, guys. Where the hell am I supposed to find the rest of it? There's two more out there. At least they've stopped sending loads after me, just sending one at a time now. Empty, empty. Go to the right room. I did go to the right, bro. Empty. Please get out of here before I get stung. See what I mean? Am I missing something. I basically searched the whole room in that one go. Nothing. Still two to find. Looting corpses, that's what I've done. Is there still some that I haven't searched? Very strange. No, I don't think so, mate. No. No, see? There's another one, sweet. Nice, the rain's on him, that was it. May I search all the highs again? I went in too early.
Where are you going, honey?
Damn it. At least they're starting to send the guards back in again. Yeah, I can't search again. I can research the beehives. Wait, G, wait. Ah, there. I think I've just got to rotate them and keep searching them again. Bit of a weird one. Like, RNG is not on my side on this at all. Okay, try again. I've used all my Eve. Nah. Still too short. Ah, he's dropped a pistol on the floor. See, I'm farming money and stuff here, which is great, but I would like to progress a bit. We find another bug, do you reckon, Font? So it wouldn't make sense I find five here and then have to find two somewhere else, do you know what I mean? Take that out. Oh, I can't carry anymore. Maybe I'll go out into the world and see if... I don't get it. I'm in the Rolling Hills right now, so... I'm in the Rolling Hills, aren't I? Yeah, this whole area is the Rolling Hills, right? I could try down there, I guess. They missed a hive.
Why do they wear those masks? Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be, how they used to look. And they're ashamed.
Oh shit! There we go, let's go. Oh, Bye bye, Sprite. Thank you. Down. Come on. Sprite down. One more Sprite down, please. No. Gasp. Oh, that's it. Wait. Right. That's better. I'm hacking everything today, damn. He's hacking. Ah, you twat, G. Ooh, that needs to go there. I can go there. I just need to spray it up. Click. Nice, done it. When you complete this multi-part goal, use the invent machine to craft a part of the story. Apparently, if you hack it first, you don't need all seven. Only six. Right, okay. Alright, healed. What's that? I didn't even know I was looking for distilled water. Okay. When did I have to start looking for distilled water, everybody? Did I just miss that? Ooh. Oh, I got some bank. That's great. Can I actually get some buckshot? I can. That'll do. Ace. Right. Fuck, I didn't see that. Oh, demon, do that. Come here. Where are you? They'll kill me if I don't find you. So use this. Use this now. Is this the one we're talking about? The Lazarus Vector here. Requires 7. I've got 12 of those. Oh, okay. So only one more distilled water and some more of that. So I'm looking in the wrong place. I've been looking in the wrong place. I've got more than enough of that. It's not really very clear, is it? Like, the hint is not very clear at all. Like... Yeah, because I figured those little, like, pipette things were the solution. So I've been... Oh shit. No, oh, no, he's good, he's good. My life! Mine! Oh, chill out, bro. Take care of him, bud.
Here it is! You think I can't get to you?
Ah, crap. Oh, now he's shooting me as well. Yeah, I'm done. God damn it. What a waste of bullets. Swing. So I need two more of those, whatever that is. Come on. Oh, shit. My camera, please. Thanks.
Are you trying to make...
Okay. Weapon upgrade. Ooh. There we go. So I found more than enough of everything but that one item.
I'm a star, not you.
I love that little dance she did just before I absolutely lit her up. Oh, I should just control the Big Daddy, shouldn't I? What was that? Oh, yes, yes, sweet. Well, I'm a bit of a loss, guys. Where are you? Woody. Search the dude, that's... Why was that search? Oh, there's a corpse here. I found like loads of the still water and stuff. Oh, it's a dead cat. Oh, sweetheart. Oh, that's really sad. Boo. Ooh, what's in here? Photographer's eye, every photographer's an edge. Once you splice the invaluable detail, you'll get the picture. What? I'm guessing that allows me to take photos with my gun, perhaps? Oh, snap! Oh, she's a strong one, wasn't she? Oh, this dude. Another one? Still not find that, I don't think.
Oh,
I'm guessing it doesn't work once he's already pissed off. It does not. Oh, bugger. You don't think you got this far in the game? It's pretty... I don't know if it's that far in, mate, to be honest. I got stuck in a couple of easy things, you know what I mean, I do? But I'm making progress. Yeah, see? I still need another two of those things. I don't even know what they're called. Definitely gonna hack it. Oh, there's no point in what if I die. Oh, you're pretty strong, though. Come over here, mate. Can I shoot that at least? Yes.
I am good enough.
Whoa, he gave me a slap, didn't he? Oh, you're hurt, Daddy.
Oh, Daddy, you're hurt.
I'm wounded, there's not much I can do.
The children must remain functional to be effective producers of atom. I had hoped we placed them in the vegetative state so they would be more pliable.
Oh, I've got no Eve.
Even with those things implanted in their bellies, they are still children.
Yes, sweet.
They play.
Oh, hello. Oh. Oh, weird. They're calling reinforcements on themselves. I think that's what's just happened. Oh, there's one here. Where you at? That's what that little, like, red wispy thing was, wasn't it? Alright, let's get back out here. What the hell was that? Oh, I knew you were there! One more to go. One more to go. I'm not sure if that flame's gonna hurt me. Oh, definitely not anymore. Thank God for that, one more to go. Not gonna be down here.
Judge me! I'll kill you!
Crikey, finally. Where's the other guy then?
And they make us kill intruders.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Yeah.
No shit, they go to the healing stations. Oh shit, there is. Please let me. Go, go, go. It's broken. What? Oh, wow. It froze and I couldn't do anything. Damn it. Go out to Arcadia and look in the caves. Talking like I know where Arcadia is, bro. Oh, that way to my left. Possible, I thought I had to be back in there, mate, but yeah, we'll have a look. Okay.
Don't fight the inevitable.
Oh damn. Oh, that one ate shit the second I got in here, didn't it? Yikes. I obviously walked past the camera now, guys. There's a big daddy there. Have I got any hat?
Yeah, I do.
Be friends with me. Thanks. Oh, whoa, free stuff. Whoa, what happened? Oh my, whoa, my game just like desktoped and went back. I don't know if you got that, guys got that on the stream. Nah, one short still. Damn. Right, let's go. Oh, that's friendly, isn't it? Whoa, there's two! There's no shot. No, you can only take one at a time. Oh, damn it, I need my electric ability. I don't have it now, do I? Dang it, I need the electric ability to get through this door. That might help. Another dead cat for my troubles, nice. Nice. I've been down there before. Don't hear voices then. That's all in hills. Is that broken? Yeah, it is. What was that? Take that though, sweet. Oh, look at all that out there. Mint. Okay, that's pretty cool. I'll take that. It's a good little boost that I needed there. I can hear this weird dude humming. Is he up there? Oh, hold on. Get through here, don't I? I come back on myself, I think. Sweet, that was the last one.
Do you have all the components for the Lazarus Vector yet?
Hey, Jack, I'll find one. Finally, oh!
Head to a classic station. Then, head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witch's brilliant.
Oh, that is taking the piss. He just gave me one as well.
Right up.
GG's, font. GG's, man. Give me the camera. There it is. You get a huge burst of electricity when you're damaged. Okay, I'll take photographer's eye. You actually suck, bro. I suck, to be fair. My aim was shite then. Alright, what have I got to do now? Oh, yeah, I got to craft that thing, and I.
From the sounds of that UFS, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector. Now drop the Vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Listen to the damn tank girdle cracking. How long is it gonna take? It seems Julius' death didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this.
Feel the door to Langford Labs.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the exploiters out.
I'm trying, bro. I'm on my way now. I hit the button.
Come here now! Stop wasting my time, you horrid monster!
What are you waiting for, boy? Ryan's labs are on their way! Get the lab entrance sealed!
I press seal.
Did you get that door closed? Good. That should buy some time.
Why are they sliding across the floor? That's a bit crap, that gun, isn't it? That was an accident, but I'll take it. Oh dear. Whoa, why didn't that work? They keep getting a shot. I love it. Damn it, I don't know when he done me. Listen to the coach, yeah, I am doing, bro. He knows what's up. Oh, bugger, where'd you go? Ah, oh, bollocks. Damn it. Yo, Phil Lyons, what's up, bro? Good to see you. Hope you're having a good day. Thanks for being in the stream today, man. So good. Oh, no, pass me the last time. Okay. That was a pistol, I don't need that. Oh, why? Come here, you! Oh. Telling me to come to you, love, but you're the one who keeps, like, flying away and stuff. You could just come in. Oh, I've got an arrow now. Oh, I did it. Sweet.
Well done, lad. Take a deep breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Rolling Hills and get the Batosphere. Next stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
It's time for blood. So what else? Lovely. Let's go. That was shite. Voices, man. They sound like they're on the character's head, don't they? Jeez.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
Why? What a sinister prick. Okay, sweet. Right, guys, I'm going to call the stream now. I'm going to save it here. And we'll come back to Bioshock in this exact point, I think. I'm going to end the stream there so I can go and get some tea and stuff. I'm a bit hungry, guys. But thank you all for joining me tonight. I hope to be back on DayZ tomorrow. Yeah, it's a bit tired today, so I don't really fancy fighting it. As in PvP, that sort of stuff, and really, really thinking hard and stuff when I'm playing a game. Just want to chill out with you guys. So thanks for dropping by, guys. Thanks for 60 views and 20 likes. That's awesome. Thank you very much. I'm going to get some food now. Much love, guys, and I will see you tomorrow, hopefully, on DayZ. All right, peace out, and I'll catch you soon. Bye. We'll be right back.